They were going freshwater fishing. We're going to try to catch some bass and catfish. Hopefully, so we cooked up a deal that doubles. Dad wants to get ice cream. We're planning on being out here all day. So we'll see what we can do. Got the dog today. Right, Alder. Excited. One made from scratch biscuit loaded with savory sauce.
Better than being at home doing nothing.
Well, I could spend a day with you.
Yep. I mean, I'd rather you spend a day with me while I'm out fishing.
Yeah, but this way I have to listen to you punk me all day long.
True. Somebody's shooting.
No, it's the weather's shutting up cooperating.
Good thing.
I don't think so. You?
I got a little bite.
Yeah, you did too, didn't you?
I thought I had one, but...
They say in the morning you can even see snow.
Us?
Yep. It won't be...
It ain't gonna get that cold. Overnight, it's gonna get that cold. Yep. You know, that island right there, Uncle George put Josie, Scarlett, and I on there and abandoned us. Like, he literally just went off. I don't like raisins.
That's why I got something there. I hate cereal with nothing in it. It's just plain cereal.
Really?
Gotta have some kind of food in it. Like Cheerios and stuff.
I just put sugar on Cheerios.
Right here if you want to.
Yeah. Here.
We're on the front of the boat. Either one.
Good time though.
Yeah. We kind of know.
Alright everyone. As you saw, I'll put the fish next. I caught one. My dad caught three. Yep. It was pretty fun. We spent all day out there. It was a beautiful day. I mean, even though we didn't really catch anything, only caught four, it was still fun. It was worth it. So yeah. Thanks for watching the video and I'll see you next time.
In a six with a peaks and a fire rolls. You might come up missing from the halls on my pops.